गुड मॉर्निंग डियर, अर्लियर लेक्चर वी डिस्कस आउट ऑफ द मोस्ट ऑफ फॉरेन इंडस्ट्रीज इंटरेस्टेड टू सेट अप देयर प्लांट इनसाइड इंडिया, व्हाट आर द रीजन वी डिस्कस। वी डिस्कस व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट नॉर्म्स मेड बाय द गवर्नमेंट टू प्रोटेक्ट द वर्कर्स। एंड इन टुडेज लेक्चर डियर वी डिस्कस अबाउट न्यू लॉज टू प्रोटेक्ट द एनवायरमेंट एंड सेकंड टॉपिक एनवायरमेंट एज ए पब्लिक फैसिलिटी। तो डियर न्यू लॉज एज मेड इन 1984 एंड 1986 एनवायरमेंट प्रोटेक्शन एक्ट टू प्रोटेक्ट द एनवायरमेंट गवर्नमेंट एज मेड द लॉज। इन दिस इंडस्ट्रीज कांट पोल्यूट द रिवर by leaking the wastewaters, by leaving the wastewaters inside the drainage, जैसे बहुत सी बार if you see many time industries leaving the wastage water inside the drains, open drain or rivers, तो it pollute the river dear, and those wildlife may be inside river, sometime if we are using the river water तो पोल्यूशन कम्स इन आर बॉडी आल्सो, वेस्टेज, हार्मफुल केमिकल, डिफरेंट टॉक्सिन्स ऑफ पॉइजनस एंड रिवर आल्सो पोल्यूटेड, रिवर आल्सो पोल्यूटेड बाय द डिफरेंट इंडस्ट्रीज थ्रू द माइनिंग आल्सो एंड इंडस्ट्रीज आल्सो पोल्यूटिंग द एयर आल्सो, एयर पोल्यूशन, साउंड पोल्यूशन। सपोज एनी वन इंडस्ट्रीज वेयर द लार्ज मशीन्स आर यूजिंग इन साइड द इंडस्ट्रीज बाई यूजिंग द ब्लास्टिंग, थ्रू द ब्लास्ट मेनी टाइम क्रैक्स मे बी कम इन साइड द सेटलमेंट विच इज कंस्ट्रक्ट नियर द माइनिंग एरियाज एंड मेनी टाइम इंडस्ट्रीज आल्सो पोल्यूट air pollution by leaking the waste particles, waste dust particles inside the air. Open mines are located near the industries or वहाँ पे when a mining part, mining work will be going on, तो waste small dust parts may be mixed up with the air and pollute the environment. So these are the different way industries are polluting the our environment. Air is also part of environment, water is also part of environment, many time industries are polluting the land also, some land may be converted into the burial land due to the wastage of river, due to the wastage of industries, many time industries may be leave the wastage inside rivers or which area drained by the rivers may be changed into the burial land. Barren land means that such land we can't use for the cultivational agriculture purpose, जिसमें fertility decrease हो जाती है soil की। तो environment also issues concern with the pollution and whether it's river, air, land may be polluted by industries and the health of people disregarded. Many time our health also affected by this pollution. The government is responsible for that, make the such laws, procedures, strict laws should be made for the to protect the environment. Government should be check the pollution. Government should be start the such operation for clean rivers. Government should be start introduce the heavy fines on such industries which are polluting, which level is too much high pollution level. So government has made the laws, high punishment on them. So this is the way Supreme Court many judgment given for right to health is part of article number 21 and it is the duty of government to provide the safe drinking water facilities for their citizen. And this article we have studied in chapter 9 also, public facility, which is part of our right to life, and it is the duty of government to provide safe drinking facilities for their citizen. So you know, many times judgment given by the Supreme, High Court, different level of judiciary, and recently by noting the different organizations are working on that, like a Bharat Abhiyan, like a Ganga organization. These organizations are working on that to protect environment. Many times students may be celebrated inside school, like a Vanamahotsav, grow more and more plant should be grown to reduce the pollution. And by imposing the high carbon tax, by imposing the taxes on the such fuels which may be used by the public, through this government can misuse the government can misuse their resources. And this is the way at the international level, as well as India, showing the commitment towards the environment issues. There are different organizations working together to reduce the pollution, and it is a serious issue for us. Due to the global warming, due to the amount of CO2 is increasing in our environment, in atmosphere, and due to that, ozone layer also affected by this. There are lot of example in newspaper USA regarding the Delhi. There is a lot of pollution inside the Delhi. So this is the way, through this only we can protect the environment, by making laws, by enforcing the laws, implement parts should be strict, and punishment should be strict whosoever violated the such laws. And another responsibility of citizens, as a citizen, it's our responsibility here, we should be aware about the our environment. हमें भी pollution नहीं करना चाहिए. Many times we have seen, we thrown the wastage on the road, many times we thrown the wastage inside our school building. उस बार हम wastage school building में कहीं भी डाल देते हैं, गिरा देते हैं. तो it is not good habit. As a part of citizen, it's our duty here to protect our environment, because environment is precious for us. Environment is providing the pollution free air to us, which is good for our health. You know very well about it. And another one, environment as a public facility. Our next topic is environment as a public facilities. And as you know, meaning is clear. Environment as a public facility, good environment, safe environment, safe drinking water facilities, it is public facility. Environment is part of the essential for our facility or for public. If you are living in such area which is pollution free, where is the proper safe drinking water facility available, so it is good for our health. We will not invest the money on the medicine, on our medical treatment. So dear, we can say healthy environment is good for us, and it is possible with the efforts of citizen and government. When government may be playing the important role, and agent citizen also play the important role for environment. So you know dear, there are many things we can't purchase through the money. We can't purchase pollution free environment through the money. पैसों से हम pollution free environment नहीं कर सकते. तो this is our duty to protect our environment, to protect our wildlife which is polluted, which is affected by the industries. And it is the duty of government to settle the such industries away from the residential area. If any one city may be located, factory should be settled far away from the residential part. So dear, in this chapter we have discussed, I am summary of the chapter. In this chapter we have discussed about, first, what are the safety laws which is made by the government. Later on we have discussed really we are following or not. Later on we have discussed after following the such laws, how the world worst tragedy happens in India, Bhopal gas tragedy, 2nd December 1984, midnight. And within the 3 days, 8,000 people is killed due to that incident. Thousands of people were suffered and facing the problem, not their medical, not with concern with their health, they also facing the economical and financial problem. Many people then lost their livelihood, earning sources, and this happens due to the safety measures. UC plant not following the safety laws, and that's why this incident happens. Later on in this chapter we have discussed about the workers, we have discussed about market and consumer, how the COPRA, Consumer Protection Act protect the consumer by MRP, by giving the manufacturing date, expired date, net weight, gross weight, all this key term we have discussed in this chapter here. And at the last we have discussed regarding the safety laws and environment protection. And environment protection is our priority, and as is similar topic you are studying chapter 1 in your geography, sustainable development. Or it is our duty dear, we must be utilize the resources in such way, through this we are not wasting the environment, we are not polluting the environment. And I mean natural resources is way we use karne hai ki environment bhi damage nahi ho aur balancing development, because resources are property of next generation. सभी रिसोर्सेज को अगर हम यूटिलाइज कर लेंगे, व्हाट दे विल यूज, वो क्या यूज करेंगे, तो इन प्लेस ऑफ नॉन रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेज वी मस्ट बी यूटिलाइज द रिन्यूएबल रिसोर्सेज लाइक ए सोलर विंड, विंड मिल, एंड ट्राई टू मिनिमाइज द वेस्टेज ऑफ सच रिसोर्सेज. So dear, we have completed the civics book, and whatever chapter we have taught in this, within few days we will disclose the breakup syllabus. And if you have any doubt regarding this chapter, you may be asked, you may be send your messages. Okay.